There are all these security guards walking around with guns. They were all armed with live ammunition. And then the bonobos really quickly decided they had no intention of escaping because they knew they would be shot if they did. And we did not need to worry about that. Pam and Isha went up to the door and showed me she knew the code. She could open the door. She could open the other door. She could go back in and she could close them. And she was not going out. And so I told the group that Pam and Isha had done that. Oh my God, Pam and Isha could actually get out and Sue's trusting her not to do it? Okay, there's something a little wrong with Sue. Sue might just let her out and she might just go out. And I'm like, no, no, that's not what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to tell you that she understands the situation that she's in.